At 7:28 a.m. on 16th of September, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "The illegal Mueller witch hunt continues in search of a crime. There was never collusion with Russia, except by the Clinton campaign, so the 17 angry Democrats are looking at anything they can find. Very unfair and bad for the country. Also, not allowed under the LAW.